On the morning of her appointment, Emma and Mum Susie are looking forward to dress shopping together.
Hello, Emma.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Thank you.
So, is this the first dress shopping experience?
No. I have found a dress and put a deposit down.
Oh.
I felt comfortable in it.
But you didn't feel amazing?
No.
Right. Were you there, Mum?
No.
Ah, OK.
Which I was upset about.
That's why you're here today?
Yes.
Right.
Today, the challenge will be bring mother and daughter back together and let them enjoy this experience together. In an ideal world, if you could describe your perfect dress, give me the three things that it would be.
So an open neck,
uh-huh.
Like a flowing back, and so I can sit down.
So comfort's quite important.
Yeah, yeah.
Chatting to Emma through this appointment, she hasn't had a great time of it. She's not very body confident. But when she saw this dress, she absolutely loved it. She cannot wait to get into this dress.
Oh, Emma, I'm trying not to build the pressure, but it's the one.
I'm starting to feel physically sick because I kept thinking, well, what if I open my eyes and I go, oh, I don't actually like it on.
Does it feel nice?
Oh, I just feel comfortable already.
Oh, my God, I hope it doesn't disappoint.
I know.
I'm all a little bit nervous, I am.
I think we're all feeling a bit nervous.
Yeah. I just want it to be perfect.
OK, so I'm going to get in position with you, Mum. Mum, hand, OK? But don't open your eyes yet.
Put that in your hand.
OK, are we ready? Open your eyes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Emma.
Oh, my God. You look up. Look.
Oh, my God.
I knew as soon as I've put it on, I knew I could feel it. I actually feel amazing. I feel powerful.
Absolutely. Get in there, Emma.
Let's get married.
Yes. This will be an appointment that I never forget because that's the first time I've heard a bride say, I feel powerful. Pretty, beautiful, everything else. It's all about the power.
This is my dress.
Yay!
Good choice. Yeah, I need a high five there.
I felt like I was embracing something. I can't explain the feeling. Like, I just felt like I could conquer the world in one dress. Like, move out of the way. I'm coming through.
This was a big moment for you.
Absolutely.
That you nearly missed out on.
I'm sorry that you never came the first time, but it was meant to be.
Yeah.
I'm just so glad she's given me the chance to experience today with her. It's just been 100 times better than I thought. I can't wait for the wedding. You look so beautiful in that dress.
Me and Al are going to be there on the day, and we are going to make sure she feels just as powerful and confident and beautiful and owns it. I can't wait.
Emma, are you ready?
Yep.
Oh!
Cheers!
Cheers!
In Halifax, it's the morning of Emma and Chris's wedding. Jo and Al have arrived from Essex, and today they're on a mission.
We're so excited to be here for Emma today.
To send her off into her new life, feeling powerful and embracing who she is. We want her to feel the same way she did that moment she fell in love with her dress. Looks like it's all clear.
Right, let's do this quickly.
Right.
The word of the day.
Yes, I've got to cover it up.
Let's go.
On the other side of town, groom Chris is very nearly ready.
What are you most nervous about, Christopher?
I'm not really nervous if I'm
honest, I just want to get it done with now. It's been a long time coming.
I'm very, very excited to see Emma in dress. She's trying to keep me out of the loop, so it's going to be a big surprise.
Oh, I've got a seat to myself here. Cheers, boys.
Cheers.
Thanks all for coming, lads. Cheers, mate.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit better, though. I just want it to happen now.
Oh, it will.
Are you excited to put your dress on?
It feels like so long since I've had it on. I remember looking in the mirror and I instantly cried. Yeah, I felt powerful. I just felt like a strong woman.
Hello, hello! Hi, ladies!
Hello!
Hello, beautiful! It's an air hug. Hello!
You look fabulous. How you feeling?
Yeah, I'm excited to marry Chris, yeah.
Oh! You ready? Should we do this?
Yes.
Oh, if the nerves just kicked in, yeah. That... Oh!
I hope it fits. Is it tight, Jo?
No, it's not too small at all.
What are you going to be like walking down the aisle?
I think I'll be OK. I'm walking in with my granddad and then my dad is halfway down and then he takes over.
Oh, how lovely.
Oh, we're Ma.
Yeah.
There we go.
We're in.
We are in.
Are you ready to see yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
OK.
Hang on. Nervous.
Don't be nervous.
Don't be nervous. Fine, go.
OK,
there was one thing that you said when you found your dress.
Yeah. Powerful.
That'll be it.
Ready to see yourself?
Yep. Do you still feel powerful?
Do you feel brave? Do you feel bold and confident?
Yeah.
And happy and beautiful?
Yeah, this is my wedding day.
Yes, it is, Emma.
And I'm gonna slay.
Oh, yes.
You got this. Own it.
You're powerful.
Yes, you are.
Okay.
You good?
I love Emma, whatever. She does make me laugh most of the time. I love the way she looks.
I love so many things. I love his eyes. I love his personality. It makes me feel comfortable. I'm excited to marry Chris.
A very good afternoon to everyone and a warm welcome to the joining in marriage of Christopher and Emma.
I, Christopher James, take you, Emma Louise, to be my wedded wife.
I take you to be my wedded husband.
It gives me great pleasure to say that you are now husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride.